What is up, everybody? So, basically, for today's video, we're going to be checking out The Union, Mark Wahlberg plus Halle Berry, official trailer. I don't really know what this is about, but you already know Mark Wahlberg. He's mostly about the action. And you know how Halle Berry is part Storm. So, yeah, man, she's going to bring the lightning in this shit. Let's get this shit ready through to him.
Hi, I'm Mikey.
Roxanne Hall. How often is it that you run into your high school sweetheart after 25 long years?
Two shots, please.
You can handle your liquor now?
I can always handle my liquor.
I don't know. I got a vomit stained tuxedo that says different, but.
Wait,
I...
you still got your tuxedo from high school?
Yeah.
Really?
And it still fits.
Did have an ulterior motive for bringing you here.
You trying to whisk me away with you, huh?
Something like that.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?
Welcome to London, Mikey.
Rox, what the hell? Where did Jersey go?
Hell of a wake-up call, huh, Mike? I'm Roxanne's boss. You drive.
Somebody needs to tell me what the hell is going on.
Bullshit!
First time in London, Mike?
His first time out of the tri-state area.
2 nights ago, a list containing the identities of every U.S. spy was stolen.
Luke Cage.
We need someone who is not on that list.
We need a nobody. A nobody I can trust.
So what, you guys like the FBI or something?
We work for the Union.
We're looking for street smarts over book smarts.
Ow.
Reflex bad.
And we get shit done.
What he said.
Go!
Reflex still bad.
Stop!
Huh?
Okay, here we go.
All right, yeah, he's dead. How dangerous is it gonna be?
Oh.
Piece of cake. I mean, you know, unless it isn't.
I feel like this looks like a basic action movie, you know?
Does this remind you of something?
Eighth grade janitor's closet.
That's the one.
Is this gonna be like a romantic action comedy?
I'm glad it's you and me. And I'm really glad I walked back into that bar.
Why, so you just stick a needle in his
You're
neck?
Welcome.
You're welcome! You're welcome!
Roxanne Hall?
Ma, how do you know that?
I always liked her for you.
What is she up to?
Should have seen her in high school.
August 6th. Why are they showing freaking movies that are 2 months, bro? Like, gosh damn it. Happy 420, everybody. Let's take a fucking hit for that shit. Man, bro. Anyways, man. I don't really know, man. I don't really know about this one. It looks simple. Looks like a basic, generic, like, action movie mixed with a little bit like a romance, I guess. Would I watch it? Probably, like, with my family, you know what I mean? This mostly looks like a family movie. But anyways, man, if you guys like, my bad. But anyways, man, if you guys like my reaction to this video, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace out, motherfucker.